All American build. Couple people have asked me what happened to Ethan's motor. Well, we ran into a complication on the shaft that goes down to the oil pump that the distributor runs on. We found out that there's two different sleeves that fit over the shaft to the new oil pumps and when the older oil pumps. So what happened is that we got the long sleeve on this one, which does not let the distributor drop all the way down inside. We need the short sleeve. So we got to pull the oil pan on this, drain the oil, pull the oil pan, and get it fixed. That's what happened to Ethan's motor. But we gotta come back to this. Right now, we're just getting our ladder bars hooked up. We got our steel yesterday for all our structural integrity that we're trying to put into it. We gotta get the ladder bars. We're at the ladder bars right now, so Ethan motor's on standby until we get the ladder bars in and get this ass end in this ride. We got tons of disc brake stuff to do. We got so much stuff to do. I got the front shocks for the front axle too, as well. I gotta weld all them brackets on the front axle of this. And we got tons to do. Right on, guys. All American build, another day. Fine Sunday. It's supposed to be 70 degrees out. Finally. It's not windy out. I can do my welding right here on this door outside. And my argon won't get blowed away. Yes. Okay, guys. Oh, yeah. I put the alternator on. We got a chrome alternator. I put that on one wire.
Yeah.
Right on, huh, Ethan?
Yeah.
Right on, guys. All American build. Keep on clicking. We'll see you guys next time.